The story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
Reynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way. Cars.
They could be out. Could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47. 47. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Thought so. This should be interesting. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
Oh, I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
You have seen the pictures, yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms?
Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath and try again. The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless I say otherwise. Boss's orders.
Alma and Sean too. How's that? Or maybe second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what, I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson.
Shipping out again?
Say what?
I said, when are you shipping out again?
Oh, I'm supposed to rendezvous with the team in Riga, like 5 days from now. I've got no idea what the mission is or who my teammates are. Like, all this secrecy is starting to get on my nerves.
You know the boss. belt and suspenders kind of guy.
Well, I don't, and neither do you. That's kind of my, point. Call me old-fashioned, but like I say, I like to know who I'm...
You know why? The rest are details.
Easy for you to say. At least you're in the loop.
I take orders just like you. In fact, the boss...
Talk it down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Okay.
Central, listening to some unusual noises in my sector. Could be wildlife, but currently unclear. Over.
To get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.